This is my brother Corey David Hebner. It's been years since I've seen him, and he just passed away, so I took a little bit of a memorial trip to remember him, and I went up to Corunna, Michigan, where we grew up, just to kind of look at stuff and remember everything. This is a hotel in Owosso. This is where we stayed, me and my family. They came with me for support, and everything ended up turning out really good. Once we got there, of course, we got our room and everything. This is just a shot of us in the hotel going up to the elevator. And on the way to the hotel, we stopped at this restaurant called Hot and Now. There's only one left in the United States in Sturgis Bay. But we stopped there. There used to be one in Corunna, and my mom used to take us there, me and my brother, all the time. It's like discount McDonald's, if you can imagine that. But we stopped there to remember them. Then in honor, of course, as soon as we got to the hotel, we went straight to the pool. That's what my brother would have done. So we went to the pool and we played for a couple hours. We just had a good time. These are just some shots of us playing. There was no hot tub. He would have liked a hot tub. This is me and my son, Jaden. My wife, Asia, and my daughter, Ashlyn. We tried to keep our spirits up as much as possible. The kids, everybody loved it. They'd never been there before, so everything was brand new to them. And for me, I was just remembering everything. So it was just flashback to memory lane. This is our old house that we grew up in. It was yellow, and there was bushes and trees all over. It's completely different. I knocked on the door and the lady let me in, showed me around, and she was really nice. It's the lady that actually bought the house when we moved out. Across the street, this is a dentist office. Me and my brother watched them blacktop this parking lot. We used to love rollerblading. We'd go over there all the time. This is the bowling alley we used to go to all the time. My brother and I loved playing pool. We had a pool table in our basement. It was our favorite hobby, but we'd go down to that bowling alley and we would play pool on that pool table. It's the exact same one. I got a couple shots of the hotel or the bowling alley here. Everything is exactly the same. My brother would have really liked to see all this. It was unbelievable. We'd go there and we'd play pool and we'd order french fries. That's what we'd do when we were kids. You know, 9, 10 years old. This is right down the street from our house. This is the playscape, the park. My brother volunteered. I remember before they built this, it was a couple merry-go-rounds and swing sets. It was a trashy park, really. But when they built this, my brother went down there and volunteered. His job was soaping screws. He went through and soaped all the screws for the railings and whatnot. But he was part of building this park here. It's amazing. It's really nice. My kids loved it. We played here for a couple of hours. They got a good kick out of it. This is a picture of our old public library. There's no significance to it. We went to the library every once in a while, but I just thought it was cool. It's all run down and tiny. Across the street from the library is Nikki's Party Store. Me and my brother used to actually work there on the weekends. We'd go in the back room and crush cans because there's a deposit on cans. We'd go back there and crush cans, and the guy would give us Coca-Cola. So that was our first little job. This is the elementary school, Elser Meyer, that we went to. And it looks exactly the same. They added onto the back a little bit. The playground is amazing. This is the back playground. My brother would have just loved to see all this. He would have just liked to see it. You can see my kids in the background kind of playing. We're just running around having a good time. A couple other shots of the playground. This here's the middle school. This is the middle school we went to. He would have just liked to see that. This is the back. This is the football field. This is where we went to all our high school football games. We used to, like, every week we used to do it. That was our thing. This is Louise Peacock, the other elementary school, but this is where we did our karate. We were both in karate growing up, and that's where we took our classes. This is the Owosso Movie Theater. My brother and I went and saw Lion King, Baby's Day Out, the Goofy Movie. Across the street from the movie theater is this doctor's office. There's no real significance to it. My mom used to just take us here when we were sick. This is a little castle. A guy built that back in the 1900s to write in. That was his writing studio. He was so rich, he built that so he could doodle. Imagine that. Seems legit. So that was our whole trip. After bumming around town and everything, to honor my brother, we went to hit the arcade in the hotel just like we would have when I was a kid. And they had Tekken 2, Street Fighter 2. They had all the old school games. My brother would have done a freaking backflip when he saw that. He would have loved it. This is me the next day. This is right before we left. I'm at the park here. There's a trail. Me and my brother used to ride our bikes on this trail to get to Owosso. That's how we got to the movies. So I got his picture here. I brought my bike along with me, and I took him along on this ride with me. I rode the trail one last time with him. This was probably the hardest part of the trip for me. This is just a little part in the trail. My brother and I used to just ride our bikes out here just to catch soft shell turtles. And I sat here for a while. It was hard. But I love you, man. I miss you. I always will.